They say in Vegas that the house always wins, mm-hmm. but I'll tell you what, the band U2, mm-hmm. they are about to hit the jackpot.
Are they?
Have you heard what's going on?
No.
What?
If you've been to Vegas recently in the past year, you know, or two, you've noticed all this construction going on in this SLS Hotel and Casino. It's finally going to open over Labor Day weekend, right? Well, they have offered U2 $5 million to be the big opening act. But that's not all.
So they play once and get $5 million?
Yeah, apparently it's supposed to be this real hush-hush deal, but we got the scoop because we're Dish Nation. All right, they've been offered a lifetime spree stay in the Lush Resorts VIP suites.
That's good because they're hurting for money, I'm sure.
Yeah.
Free food and booze at the hotel, not just for them, but for their family and friends. And you know their family or friends are like, you better take this deal.
Yeah.
Also, free use of the hotel company's private jet and free spa treatments for their family and friends. And that's not all. The band's going to get free clothes from any of the in-house retail stores that are on the property. Stuff's kind of really heavy.
It is.
It's not a lot of party music. And when you're in Vegas, don't you kind of want to party? Well, I mean, you want to sing about war and famine and helping hungry kids. No, you came to get drunk and high and pick up a prostitute.
I get this, though, because U2 is a band that, I don't know, people of all ages. I mean, my parents liked U2. My grandparents liked U2. I grew up liking U2. So it appeals to so many demos to get like the whole family out to Vegas to play. It's such a good draw because Celine Dion, I mean, I'd see Celine, but mostly only older people like Celine. And then Britney, it's young girls that couldn't afford to stay and gamble at the casino anyways.
What?
You too.
You know what's gonna happen?
You know what I tell my friends before they leave my bar? Subscribe to Dish Nation's YouTube channel. Actually, I tell them to pay the damn tab first. Then I tell them to subscribe to Dish Nation.